Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
That's gotta be it.
There's two.
Fights out at two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
He's going for it all.
Flying. Misses.
Lesnar move.
Vicious right forearm.
This pin won't count. That's why you gotta read the rules, folks.
Nothing gets past you, Saxton.
Headbutt! 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 Headbutt!
Just bludgeoning their opponent. Good night.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up yes. And driven down with it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two,
absolute power.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Good timing with that reversal. Big punch. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Oh! Put a stop to that. Oh, right to the kidneys. Oh! Absorbing the damage.
Here we go.
Splash. Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
One, two,
three. Now he kicked out. How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
He turns it around. Set right into the corner. Counters.
Got their opponent up.
Snake eyes.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Sit right back.
Hoist it up.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Just bludgeoning their opponent.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button.
And he very quickly counters.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Lesnar quick to counter. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Just tossed.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Looking for a high-risk move.
Blast off! Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Shoulders down!
One, two, three.
That will end it.
Nobody has.
Slam! He misses it enough here.
One, two.
Just kicks out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
match.
Bad predicament right here.
Hurled away. God.
Glad I bet on him to win.
Yeah!
This is it!
One, two!
And he fights it off.
Obviously still has some fight left.
No! Let him break his arm. Vicious. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Oh, and a reversal! Him with the counter. He's going for it all.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
From the top,
double axe handle.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
To interrupt the attack.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rat.
For the win!
One, two,
and a kick out of two!
How in the world?
Headed to the top rope.
He has a right where he wants him.
Take off. Diving shoulder tackle. And he's adamantly in control.
He's looking for
great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
And Crab now. Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
And hey, watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Makes him pay with a counter. Crab's thinking about what to do next here. Down on the wind.
Winding up.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
He's returning fire.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Driven down. Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors? No, it's going to take more to win this fight.
Yeah, we got a cover.
He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pen.
Tracks. We might just be second.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Makes the cover.
Two, three.
And that'll do it. It's fire.
Strength.
Oh my gosh, the Undertaker.
Taker resists his demise.
Amazing resilience from the Deathman.
Just dished out his most devastating offense.
Sky high.
Reversal by the Undertaker. With the reversal. Can Undertaker withstand this onslaught?
You can bet the Deathman won't rest here.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Oh, man!
Ouch.
He's struggling a bit here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Stomping down! Flat out power!
Wow!
A deadlift military press!
Holy moly!
Slam!
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Oh!
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
He eludes the contact.
Oh, he knew what was coming. There he goes, right into the corner. Boom! What a right!
Gosh.
Best pure striker in the history of WWE! Knew what was coming from Taker.
Taker moves just in time.
300-pound running DDT. Able to get the advantage here.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Looks like a match ender.
Makes the cover.
Two.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Oh, my gosh. The Undertaker resists his demise.
Amazing resilience from the Deathman.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end?
I can't count anymore.
No! That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Undertaker retaliates.
All the way up. Oh, no.
Good night. Doombuster. Will it be?
Two.
Oh, just a two count that time.
Both competitors digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
The Deathman lining up his next victim moments away.
Setting up again.
Here comes the throwback. And Undertaker persevering to deliver some much-needed offense of his own.
The Last Outlaw has no desire to ride out into the sunset just yet.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
From the middle rope. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off. Oh, no, he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Looking to apply pressure.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Teed off. Big impact off the leg drop.
Good defense.
Oh, what a right hand! This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Oof. From the top rope,
missile drop kick on point.
Undertaker saw it coming.
Big punch to the body. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Slip behind, right to the left knee.
Thank you.
shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down? Attack.
Wait for it.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Just sending a message there.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble. Roman's being picked apart.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but this could do it.
I think we'd see a kick out there.
Oh, the spear!
Wow, Reigns nailed it.
Two!
Oh, kick out at two.
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
And this one continues. The big dog is gonna have to fight even harder to score the win.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Soaring!
Short flight, but a rough landing.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to blow this one out.
What a nasty knee lift.
Look at this, he just tossed the leg.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Delivering the suplex.
Oh, he could be looking for a submission here. Good job getting on the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Lining up Reigns, opportunities like this rarely open up.
Stop dead in their tracks. Chokeslam. Night, night.
The cover.
Two.
Oh, shoulder up before three.
Holy moly. Reigns' toughness on display with that kick out.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
I think we know what's coming next.
From the top rope.
You know what that could take the whole complexion of this match. How's that for a counter?
Series of reversals.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Heave the side. Jeez.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
What energy in the arena tonight. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
Crush right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Beautiful suplex.
Claw.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter the
escape and a takedown.
Big counter from Reigns. He deflects it right back. Knew what was coming there.
A snap mare.
Able to get out of the way.
Making his way to the ring.
Cena's biggest motivator.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Stop.
History here in WWE, you have to think that John Cena is the favorite to win coming into any match. Do you think that confidence gives him an edge in the ring?
Cena has confidence, but he also knows that pride comes before the fall. He needs to stay humble, free of expectations, and ready to work hard for the win.
Oh, the reversal by Cena. Kick right to the body. Absorbing some tough hits now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble the superstar exposes himself to. Oh, God!
And a steam. Jumping knee drop!
So precise.
Uh-oh.
Moved out of the way.
Nobody home. His arm vicious. Knee strike to the face. Is it enough? The cover. Oh, and a kick out.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Ooh.
Knee left. Referee's count at seven. They need to get back into the ring. He gets back into the ring.
Cena's looking absolutely powerless.
Setting it up.
Under his clothesline.
That could end Cena right now.
Sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Cena warded him off.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Getting set up for something in the corner. He reverses it. This move, nice. Looking for the victory. Wow.
Drives up. Into the stomach.
Big first right into the buckle. Deep into this battle, and Cena is still doling out damage.
We've seen Cena in this position so many times. Will he find a way to close things out?
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Buster. Stomping. Ouch. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Cena stays off the attack.
Back arrow. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two.
Kicks out. He still has life.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Cena's sizing him up. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Oh, no. He can do that.
Cena can end it there. Cena won tonight, showing the true power of hustle, loyalty,
Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like and subscribe for more content. See ya.